With this grant, UVic and its partners, CanAssist, TIES Personal Networks, and the Plan Institute for Caring Citizenship will create Connect for Care, new online tools that will help people, especially seniors and people, seniors with dementia and people with disabilities, connect to their families and their care providers.
So I click once, click a second time, and now the call's being activated.
Hi, Luke.
Hi, Amy.
Hi, Amy.
I'm demonstrating Can Connect for the Premier. And yeah, so I thought I'd call you.
For over two decades, I've been focused on creating and sustaining personal networks of natural care for some of the most vulnerable members of our society. To my knowledge, this is the first government in Canada to invest in the power of natural care and its capacity to generate innovative solutions that result in better health and better social outcomes.
The work that's happening here is so important for families, so important for people who live with a disability, and for senior citizens as well. I know we are just scratching the surface of what can be done, and I am delighted to be here today to be one small part of taking this the next step. Thank you so very much. It's a pleasure to be with you.